Hello and welcome to the Afternoon Prime with me, Purnima Thakulla. Starting on with the national news, the Lok Sabha has passed the Citizenship Amendment Bill that provides citizenship to the non-Muslim migrants from three countries, that is Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh. Home Minister Rajnath Singh has stated that this bill is not only for states like Assam but for other states too. However, other parties like Congress and Trinamool Congress has opposed the bill. Congress on Tuesday appointed transgender activist Apsara Reddy as their general secretary of the women's wing, making her the 133-year-old party's first transgender member office bearer at the national level. Apsara Reddy, as a transgender activist, has taken up many social activities like cases against child rape. Moving on to the sports news, pacer Jasprit Bumrah has been rested for the 3-match ODI series against Australia and the upcoming 5-match ODI series and T20 series against New Zealand. Jasprit Bumrah has a successful stint in the Australian Test series by taking up 21 wickets. Moving on to the entertainment news, Hardik Pandya, who had been receiving a lot of flack for his misogynistic comments on the show Coffee with Karan, has finally apologized by saying that he got carried away. Pandya, who appeared on the show with fellow teammate KL Rahul, was on the receiving end of the social media flack for his comments on women. Moving on to the entertainment news, all-rounder Hardik Pandya, who had appeared on the show Coffee with Karan and received a lot of flack for his misogynistic comments, has finally apologized, saying that he got carried away. Pandya, who had appeared on the show with fellow teammate KL Rahul, had made a lot of comments on women, which received a lot of flack on social media. That's all for today on Afternoon Prime. Stay tuned for more further updates. This is me, Purnima Thakulla, signing off.